lay out on the floor. If you go out, you gotta get on the floor. If you're a party freak, then step on the floor.
It's getting late.
I'm making my way over to my favorite place. I gotta get my body moving, shake your stress away. I wasn't looking for nobody when you look my way. Possible candidate, yeah. Do you know what just started? I just came here to party. And now we're rocking on the dance floor. Acting. I wanna take you away. Let's escape into the music. DJ, let it play. I just can't refuse it. Like the way you do this. Keep on rocking to it. Please don't stop the, please don't stop
the music.
Dance the night away. Live your life and stay out on the floor. Dance the night away. Grab somebody, drink a little more. Let's go! Tonight we gon' make it on the floor. I'm so sorry for my behavior.
I see you waving, shaking that ass, shaking that ass, shaking that ass.
I see you waving, shaking that ass, shaking that ass. Dance the night away, got somebody drink a little more. Make some noise! Dance the night away, grab somebody drink a little more.
Production featuring you. Rylan, we know you're not the best singer in the competition, but you're definitely the best entertainer, and you give it everything. Like some of the other people, you come out and you give it everything. I hope people lift the phone and vote for you, because we don't want to lose you. We need you in the competition, Rylan.
Gary, are you sure you don't want a bite of the little baby bell?
Definitely don't.
Rylan, my little baby bell, that's your nickname from now on. Look, vocals, definitely rusty tonight, but the entertainment factor, still there. Do you know what? Maybe I love it for all the wrong reasons, but at the end of the day, I always want to see it again. It feels good to watch.
Rylan, I'll tell you my problem with this, OK, is that we have, I think, 10 very talented contestants left in this competition.
Totally.
And for every week that you're here, one of them's going to be going home. Totally. And it's just not good enough. It really isn't. This was your week. You always told us you're a dance act. You should have been the best performer tonight. You were actually the worst.
And dance week, and he's the only one dancing and working up a sweat? Give him some credit, Gary. He's singing and dancing at the same time. First of all, love the new look. Two words, gorgeous, okay? And you know what? Gary, you're right. He doesn't have the X factor. He has the X, Y, Z factor, honey.
Gary, judges, Gary, I want to pick up on this, Gary. I mean, to be fair, Nicole makes a good point. This is what Rylan's all about, this is what Dance Week's all about. It's working the stage, and he's working the stage.
Dermot, two words, sweetie. Over.
No way!
Rylan.
Two words!
No. I want you to come back, what are you going to say?
Do you know what? I just want to say thank you to the people out there that are voting for me. I'm not the best singer here, and I agree with Gary to some extent. I really, really do, but forgetting about Gary, I'm not bothered no more. Brian, thank you so much for everything you've done for us. I know you're leaving this week, and I love you so much, and thank you so much for our performances.
Thank you very much. To vote for the beardless Rylan, call 090 20 50 5107 from a landline. Or 6 50 5107 is the number to call for mobiles. Numbers for Rylan and all the other finalists on our website. For now, it's Rylan.
For more of my performances, click below and subscribe to the X Factor YouTube channel.